Conditions are still severe as a result of the weather conditions, and for today we are expecting another cold front to make landfall later on this evening over the west coast of the country.